Okay, I'll try and do this a little bit quiet. Good morning, YouTube. It's Saturday, 29th of June. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm trying to be a bit quiet so I don't wake everybody. And we'll start the bike around the corner. Leave the bike there. Let's go and shut the gate. So, about 5 past 5, and already it's 18 degrees. So I'm expecting today it's going to be about 31 degrees. So it's going to be a warm one. And we thought we would try. Go and get, well, see if we could go and get the sunrise, but I think the sun is already, looks like it's coming up. Sunrise was about 4:48, I think, so we might just miss it. Oh. I'll tell you what, you forget how heavy these bikes are, especially when you want to push them with short legs. Right, okay. We'll walk down the bottom here and then we'll get it started. Okay, here we go. Bit of choke on. Right, let's go and see what we can see, but I do think the sun coming up already. Right. Tell you what, you can all feel the difference of that temperature already. And the wife said last night, if you... Oh yeah, the sun's up. Oh. Right. Yeah, the wife said, if you're getting up at 4:30 to go and watch the sun come up, you can sleep on the settee because you ain't waking me and the kids. So, I slept on the settee. The only problem is the settee's leather and it was quite a sticky night, so I peeled myself off the settee this morning. Right, let's go and see what we can see. Oh, son. I'm already up. There. Oh yeah, sausage and egg McMuffin, please. Yes, please. Thank you. Ta. A bit of ketchup as well, please.
Yes, please.
Lovely, thank you. Okay, let's go. So what we've learned today is you need to get up well before the sun rises to catch it, not actually when it's getting up. That's still a beautiful morning though. Nice and warm, but a little bit fresh. This is probably the coolest it's going to be all day. I can't wait to cut through road. So beautiful house that is. Right, let's see what we can see from here. What did I forget? I forgot my Thunderfoot. Oh, what's that look like? I'd say that's been up for some time. That's not just come up within the last 20 minutes. I wouldn't have thought. Oh well, next time we need to get up earlier. Try and catch his sunrise. But a bit nice little ride. Got a bit of fresh air in us before the 30 degrees comes. The 30 degrees comes. And fries us alive. Right, let's put her back to bed.